passing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Slice him.
Leave the ones around you to take that hit!
Gouge him.
You know we can't kill demons.
Breathe for yourself. Slicing.
Return
to the underworld. Breathe for yourself. Rest in peace. Descend it is. Yeah.
Here's the one.
It looks unstable. Slice him. I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Go! I need you. Now get to work.
Of course. Rest in peace, Gouger.
Pardon me.
To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy, human blood is the source of strength. I must cut off the supply.
Here now.
phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult
me. I think he hurt me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meanie, don't try to think too much, shithead!
You
out. Say.
not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.